What it do, what it do, what it do, Half and J Squad. Welcome back to the channel, baby. It's your boy Half.
And your girl Jay.
And we back with another reaction video. Meow. Yes. Baby. Hey, shout out to the Half and J Squad.
Yes.
We appreciate you guys out there, man. Showing all this love that y'all showing us. We definitely appreciate that, man.
Yes, we do.
And for everybody that's out there who maybe has not caught on to us yet, not subscribed to this channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.
Yes.
Turn the post notifications on.
Yes.
Like and share this video.
Yes.
And then comment down below, baby. Down below. Come and join the squad, man. Half and Jay. We over here kicking off what? Good vibes, baby.
Good vibes.
You see what I'm talking about? Yes, sir, man. So look, y'all show us so much love, so we're going to show the love back. So with that being said, let's get into these shout-outs, baby.
Okay, first shout-out goes to Brandon S. What's up, Brandon?
What's going on, Brandon, man? We see you out there, baby.
Yes.
We appreciate all that love that you're showing us, man, all the support that you're showing us. Mm-hmm. Hopefully you keep holding it down with us, man. Half and J Squad, baby.
Yes, and second shout-out goes to Matthew Fraunfelter. What's up, Matthew?
What's going on, Matthew, man? Yes. We see you out there checking y'all.
Yes, sir,
man. We see you out there, man. Hope everything's well with you, man.
Yes.
And thank you for all the love and the support that you keep showing us, baby.
Yes, thank you.
Yes, sir. So with that being said, we're about to get into this reaction video. Who are we reacting to today, baby?
We are reacting to NF.
And the song is called
How Could You Leave Us?
How Could You Leave Us? This is what y'all been waiting for, NF fans. So here y'all go. We about to get it. Let's see what y'all been talking about. Leg out.
How could you leave so unexpected? Just left us. We needed you. I needed you.
Yo, I don't know what it's like to be addicted to pills, but I do know what it's like to be a witness to kills. Mama told me she loved me. I'm thinking this isn't real. I think of you when I get a whiff of that cigarette smell. Yeah. Welcome to the bottom of hell. They say pain's a prison. Let me out of my cell. You say you proud of me, but you don't know me that well. Sitting in my room. Tears running down my face and I yell into my pillowcases. Say you coming to get us, then call a minute later just to tell us you're not. I'm humiliated. I'm in a room with a parent that I don't barely know. Some lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes.
Wow. Why the lady in the corner watching us while she's taking notes? So he must be like at some type of counselor or something, maybe, or
child
like
services.
A child service or something like that. Wow, that's crazy, man. That's deep right there. I guess the mom is addicted to pills.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Oh, I don't get it, mom. Don't you want to watch your babies grow? I guess pills are more important. All you have to say is no. But you won't do it, will you? You won't keep popping till them pills kill you. I knew you're gone, but I can still feel you.
Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us?
I got this picture in my room and it kills me. But I don't need a picture of my mom, I need the real thing. Now our relationship is something we won't ever have. But why do I feel like I lost something that I never had? You should have been there when I graduated. Told me you loved me and congratulations. Instead you left us at the window waiting. Where you at, mom? What you young to understand? Where you at, huh? Yeah, I know them drugs that got you held captive. I can see it in your eyes, they got your mind captured. Some say it's fun to get the high, but I am not laughing. And what you don't realize and what you're not grasping, that I was nothing but a kid who couldn't understand it. I ain't gonna say that I forgive you cause it hasn't happened. I thought that maybe I'd feel better as time passes. If you really cared for me the way you acting.
Ooh, man. Wow. And I heard that this is a true story, that his mom really passed away from pills. You know what I'm saying? It's a lot of people out there in the world that's addicted to pills, opioids. You know what I'm saying? And that has a serious problem and a serious addiction. And it's crazy, man, because, you know, unless you really, you know, I guess going through it, you can't really understand it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying? And that's sad, man, that his mom went through that, man. That's real talk. That's sad that he went through that as a kid, to have to watch his mom go through that and be on pills and, you know, wonder why, you know what I'm saying, you keep, you know, avoiding us, in a sense. You know what I'm saying? Just, I don't know, man, that's crazy.
Her high. Ooh, this is a lot to take in. This is a lot to take in.
Right.
Whole lot to take in.
Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us? Last conversation, you and I sat in the living room, talking about my music, and I brought you something to listen to. You started crying, telling me this isn't you. A couple weeks later, guess you were singing a different song. You took them pills for the last time, didn't you? They took you from us once, I guess they came back to finish you. Crying my eyes out in the studio is difficult. Music is the only place that I can go to speak to you. Took everything.
You all right? Give us a minute, y'all.
Go ahead.
You good?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Inside of me, not to scream at your funeral. Sitting in my chair, that person talking was pitiful. I wish you were here, mama, but every time I picture you, all I feel is pain. I hate the way I remember you. They found you on the floor. I could tell you felt hollow. Gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. You gave everything you had, plus your life to them pill bottles. Don't know if you hear me or not, but if you're still watching, why? Why would you leave us? Why would you leave us? How could you leave us? How could you leave us? Why would you leave us?
I think about things like, you know, when I have kids and like, you won't.
You okay, baby? Y'all see, this is very emotional, man. I mean, y'all say that she, you know, it's gonna be a very emotional song, so.
Should have been here.
Pills got you right. And pills got you right. I wish you were here.
Just I can relate.
Wow, man. You okay, baby? No?
Not right now.
All right, you guys. We hope you guys enjoyed this video. We'll cut it short. You guys stay blessed out there, and we'll catch you guys in the next reaction video. Peace.